Welcome back, live streamers. We're basically stopping out with a convoy and everything, and just look how many people are here! There's so many!
I don't have a trailer left, so...
Red and black?
So what's our next stop, anyways?
Yeah, bitch, we're in the red light. I don't give a fuck.
I think Wolfpack Trucking is part of us. He's trying to leave.
Are we leaving?
No, I said Wolfpack is trying to leave.
True.
I don't know if he was part of us, actually.
No, I don't think so.
I think he was just stopping for a stop. Or he wanted to be part of the team.
Hey, why don't we go down I-580? Go to Carson City.
Okay. So Carson?
Yeah, Carson City. Let's go to the service depot there.
What is everyone thinking about going to Carson channels?
What channel we're gonna switch to anyways?
Say that again.
What is everyone thinking about going to Carson City?
Actually, how do you change channels?
Okay, so we're gonna change to channel 15, guys. So we don't
how do you change channels?
You hit the tab, then you right click, and at the top, if you look up, you'll see your actual radio, and it should be on 19. If you click the big knob, the biggest one, yeah. Then it'll change. I can't believe I just said big knob. Anyway, it'll change channels.
Oh, what channel we're going to?
Channel 15.
Cool. I didn't know that even works.
Yes. I don't sleep real quick. I don't have any time. I'm gonna go onwards the first one.
Dude, we should do some more of these big convoys. They're kind of fun.
Yeah.
You said we're going where?
Carson City.
Yeah, we're going to the service depot there. For one, I actually never went to Carson City before, so I thought that would be an opportunity.
I actually live in Reno in real life.
Oh, really?
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I'm just going to pick up a random one then.
Wait, we're going to Carson City?
I got to load going to San Rafael. That's really close. So after we hit up Carson City, can we go to San Rafael or Rafael first? Rafael is really close.
Dan.
Well, leaving?
It's up to you, man. I don't really care.
Wait, what's your thing?
Mine?
Yeah.
San Rafael.
Where is Carson's?
Oh, okay, there it is.
Yeah. Okay, let me tell.
So after we go to Carson City, we go to San Rafael.
Okay, everyone on channel 15 that is part of the convoy, we are taking a detour through, what's it?
Carson City, oh wait, no, San Rafael.
Oh, hold on, let me check that
you can
fast.
Where's Carson City? I don't see that.
It's in Nevada.
Inside of you. Levels inside of you, bro. And it's going to happen.
Hold on, I'm parking in the middle road to look real fast.
I'm just going to follow.
We're gonna detour through San Rafael.
Well, you know he had the right of way, you know, getting out first before you, so.
Okay, so anybody that is on channel 19, part of the convoy, we are heading up to Carson
channel
City,
15.
But we're going through San Rafael real fast. Because someone has a load to drop off there. Well, no,
Who's in the very front?
I'm Reach Team's in the very front.
Oh, that's why. I was like,
wait, you're supposed to take a right. What
I know
are you
who
doing?
Legend Craft is too. So
Reach Team, you're supposed to take a right.
Yeah, but we're gonna go through San Rafael real fast.
San Rafael's to the right.
No, to the left.
Yeah.
Oh, okay then. Really?
Yeah.
Yes. Does no one know their sense of directions?
Okay.
Oh, you guys already left without me. Dang! guys just say something.
Well, you should have been with us.
I'm behind Rebel, and he's a terrible driver.
Yeah. He's he's the driver that kind of flipped himself on the middle of the road. Because he's supposedly using mouse steering and sensitivity steering.
I'm using keyboard steering.
He probably is using mouse steering, but I bet you he threw himself over purpose.
Why is my truck stuck in second?
Did my truck like lag or something?
Oil, why can't you know?
My bad.
You maybe get stuck on the hill.
My bad. Cause like, I don't know what was. Like, I'm running automatic transmission and it was like, kept like grinding through the. It like stalled the truck and like, I couldn't get it to go. I'm like, what is happening? It's in automatic too. Cause I don't have. I just keep working.
It jerks behind me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, automatic, like, it tries to choose like. Second, first, and just stalls itself.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how it feels. I used to run automatic before I have switch.
Yeah, I want to try and get a wheel or shifter.
Yeah, I do too. Those things are so expensive.
I just use a controller and it works perfectly.
I'm just using mouse and that's working fine so far. I like it.
Is right hand turns are like, is mouse driving? Is that
it's kind of like using.
Rebel,
it takes a little bit to get used to, but it's kind of as accurate as a wheel.
Yes,
like your turning
is
much faster. You have more control over the turning and everything.
Yeah, but if you have your sensitivity turned up too high, it is very easy to lose control.
Your sensitivity has to be almost zero.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna try that one.
Are we guys going 30?
Yeah, I actually just put it on. Turned it on.
Whoa.
Yeah, I've been using it for about a month and a half now, which is pretty good.
Are we supposed to be going 70 on a 55?
I'm still getting up to speed. I like to keep my RPMs low. Most of the time.
Why?
Because technically that's how you're supposed to drive at 18 speed.
Yeah, you don't ever want to rev it up. It's like 5,000. Not 5,000.
2,000.
Like, the halfway gauge on the gauge, where it's about halfway.
Oh yeah, mine's about halfway
about
right now, I got that 18 speed.
That's where you're supposed to, once you get to about 15,000, you're supposed to split.
Yeah. Actually, when you go to 15,000, or 15,000, 1,500, I skip a gear. So I can go back down to 1,000, which is the power stroke.
Rebel, he's just...
We're on a bridge, guys. We're on a bridge.
Dude, don't do that. Oh my god. Get the fuck out.
Dude, it's a good bridge, too. 500. High 500. Dude, water's pretty. Even though I have low graphics, it still looks pretty.
I know, bro. Yeah. I feel your bubbles are low graphics.
I got my graphics on high. I'm running 50 frames right now. And streaming.
I'm running ultra with 50 frames.
I'm jelly.
And recording.
Yeah, I got a pretty beast PC.
I have a $100 processor which can handle the game and stream and all. I just need a new graphics card. I spent $70 on my graphics card, which I
Yeah, mine is like around 150. Same with my CPU.
I got a GTX 960 super clock from AVGA. I overclocked it anymore.
Nice.
I got an R7370, which is pretty much a 960. And I overclocked it, so it's almost exactly the same as a 960.
So who's taking this load up here?
With it Intel 5.
Is this San Rafael?
Yes, it is.
I know I have a load up here, but I'm not sure where.
I lost track of everyone.
Thank God I'm giving this person to find me like.
Oh my God! What are you doing, Reach?
I always give the person from me at least like 5 minutes.
I'm overtaking you, bro.
I just got ran.
My delivery is just
straight
down.
Oh my god, really?
Oh
my
god, Rebel, really? This is just like you pinned me in, almost like making me flip. Come on.
Sorry, I had a phone call. I had to mute my mic and I accidentally crashed into a telephone pole.
Good. Can we like report Rebel or something?
My drop out point is just up ahead, reach.
Ooh, so close.
You can take lead. Okay, guys, we're going on passing the service station.
Really?
If anybody needs service, service up and catch up.
Is this ID 876, right?
This is it right here.
Is that above his ID, right?
Push F7 and enter.
Ah, he's out of my range. I can't read it. Oh shit, I can't read.
Who's flipped?
I'm fine.
The person that is dropping off with this groupman, so go slow around them.
This,
F7 don't work? Oh crap.
Yeah, Rubble, just leave him behind. He should be in the very back.
We can't get through the road though. It's
blocking
the whole road.
Go around the telephone. Oh wow.
Wow.
Oh my god.
On the top of your little keyboard, it has a key that says like
F7. Tell him do function 7.
Oh. You may also have a function key. The FN key in 7 if it
press
push it.
He did.
Figured it out.
Dude, I bet you he has.
I have a mechanical key before, so it's really easy. Push F7 and boom.
Yep, I do.
I have a gaming keyboard. Yeah. I also have a Razer mechanical keyboard that my brother doesn't need to touch.
Okay, Citrus, are you good? Or, it's Cedric.
I love my gaming keyboard. Yeah. I can play my music on the side of it. Everything.
Why isn't it letting me drop it off? Touch.
I don't know. It's...
Do I need a backup board?
We should just pull over, so.
Well,
it's good right where it's at. I don't know why it's not letting me drop it off.
We're gonna pull up to this highway, and if you're not with us, we'll just go. Right now we're doing 25.
Oh shit, my bad. Good. That was a very sudden stop, and I have not finished the city not all the way up, which I'm gonna have to.
Is me and Legend the only person?
Wait, did you guys say you stopped up the road?
What do you mean by actual drive?
We're doing 25 on the road.
Alright.
Going towards that highway, so you better catch up. You better tell all those people behind us, too. Because they're out of our range.
Yeah, I don't know which way you went, so I just went straight.
Yeah, that's the way we went.
Reach team and all them, they're stuck there on the highway right now. So we're gonna keep driving, catch up.
Oh, no,
just
take
a left or right on the highway.
Highway right now.
10-4.
There's only one way.
We're
just going on the highway. We're gonna do 35 on the highway, so you guys can catch up.
Okay. They are just getting on the highway, and they're only doing 35.
You pressed.
Never mind.
What did I do?
Nothing.
Oh my god.
No, you did something. You gave advice to people.
Okay, guys, so we're gonna do I-80 all the way up to. Just keep doing I-80.
I have to be in the back of the pack because of my lag.
I'm gonna do 55 until everyone can catch up. I'm doing 55. Hey, Rebel, put on mic. We're gonna do 55 until this off ramp.
Oh,
my GPS is messed up, so I can't.
Ooh, did you hit someone?
Yeah, the person's running.
No, we're gonna go straight.
Alright, I tried to pull off the road real quick.
I didn't drop off my load and where we're supposed to, where I was supposed to, so
yeah,
I just kept
either.
Going up.
For some reason, it wouldn't be dropped off.
I'm supposed to drop mine in second.
I'm supposed to drop mine in Reading. I don't care.
I have millions of dollars, so it don't really matter for me.
I'm still an I-80. who's coming up behind me.
Gone. There he left.
And
yeah, he's playing
double.
Oh, I lost
okay,
mine.
Has everyone caught up?
But
God, this guy to my left is retarded. Rebel, you are the most. Rebel, what are you doing?
Is he trolling?
Three people just crashed. Rebel just cut me off and made me lose.
What the fudge?
Oh shit!
I'm reporting Rebel.
You just lagged right into front of me.
Okay, I'm about to get on the phone with a surgeon or sergeant or whatever his name
is. Surgeon. Yeah.
Yeah,
that was gonna take me a little bit to catch up.
Driving.
My CEO of my company, he actually knows surgeon personally, which is pretty cool.
Yeah. One of my Steam friends, Z-Man, he's best friends with, like, I think he personally knows one of the admin. Like, personally, like, lives in the same city as him.
Oh, wow.
So,
I think I only have 17.
Wow, I just said admin and Rebel said admin to get admin detention. Admins can see all chats.
Yeah.
And they have a thing to where somebody puts admin, it automatically pops up on this.
Yeah.
Basically,
I know Surgeon, he's friends with a lot of people, but Surgeon, I feel like he's really cool.
Yeah, Surgeon is cool. Me, Dirty Beast,
lag doesn't like
Surgeon,
me and you.
We literally sat for in ATS for about 30 minutes just talking.
Yeah, Isaac, he is trolling hardcore, man.
Yes.
I don't know what's wrong with him.
They're a thing.
Hey, Royal, can you just like try to pass me?
Everyone in the convoy has reported him now.
Okay.
Yeah, he cut like five. Are we stopping in Truckee?
Yeah, let's pull over on
Are we stopping in Truckee?
And
we're just gonna pull over on the side of the road and see Rebel. Yeah, you could have kept going and slowed down.
I only have 16 gears.
Instead, you gotta cut the whole road off. Now, everyone more than likely is going to report you.
Are we pulling into the truck here or no?
No.
Okay.
Just keep going straight. We're all pulled over on the road. Make sure when you see our blitz, try to slow.
Bro, I was going too fast. That one guy pulled over on the side, and I didn't think I could make it in between you. You know, you're picking up 2-lane legend. So I had to, I go outside, and that's what happens when people don't know how to drive.
Bro.
I have a permit.
I got Rebel doing. Just go, Rebel. We're all waiting on you.
We're all here.
I'm just trying to get anything done.
See, we're all. I don't know why these people play this fucking game.
Just speed up. I'll just go behind you. Sorry, or you can go.
Hey, man, engine decided to kill itself. There he goes.
Thanks.
You too, Royal. You too. Here you go. I'll be in the back.
My fucking truck's engine malfunctioning.
Oh.
Dude, I'm glad he doesn't.
There we go.
I'm glad he's not in this team speak because I bet you in a lot he would troll us.
Yeah.
Move that. Very last guy. Is he part of it? I don't know. He's the last guy. Toys, he can get in front of me too.
Yeah, Toys.
It doesn't matter. Oh, okay, Toys, he can get in front of me.
I can't. I only have 16 gears.
Okay. Are we all good?
Same. I'm only registered with 16 gears, so I have like 1,000 gears. I have 53% damage.
I think Rebel's driving away.
I think I have like 48.
I hope Rebel just speeds in front of us. Just
be careful with my lag spikes.
Go
by. But the only thing with that is if he does speed away and everything, he could take the chance of, dude. Legend, you have low ping. Sorry, that but he could go up ahead of us and jackknife himself or something.
Oh yeah, man, Rebel.
Of course, I don't live far from the servers I hosted.
But
I live in Michigan. The servers hosted in Chicago or something like that.
I thought it was Cal player in Vegas.
No, Chicago.
I live close to Chicago, but it's just my internet ping with Wi-Fi.
The person toys, you have 668 ping.
Damn.
And then wait 1 second, it'll go back to 100.
I know, if it goes over 500, you typically get auto-kicked.
Yeah.
How is he not getting auto-kicked? I haven't seen him auto-kicked once. I only saw him auto-kicked once.
Nope.
I don't know.
Oh, okay, I only got auto-kicked because of AFK-ness.
Dude,
That's the only time I got out of cake.
Holding 168.
I know, I just switched to 50 from 64.
Says I have 46, 69 milliseconds right now.
I'm holding 45 right now.
I'm holding
Southern, 50, I mean, 57. Legend's holding 18.
How Royal's holding 230 to me.
I have really good internet, even with like 50.
Yeah, you do.
I have like 50 devices on this one internet provider, and I'm.
Oh my god, my ping went to 1111.
Oh my god.
Oh, I got 154.
I'm back to 45.
Coming after you, be careful.
Rebel's on right side of the road, go on left.
What is Rebel doing?
Oh god.
I bet you he's gonna pull out in front of somebody.
Oh, hey, he's trying. Oh!
Yeah, that was me.
Oh, crap. I'm
just
dodging people now. It's just crash fest.
I'm gonna pull Rebel into the fucking guardrail if he does it again.
I'm going to do Rebel is trolling so hard.
Thank you for the report. Report ID 881.
I'm gonna pull right in front of fucking Rebel.
Legit, every single
this player's already been reported. I'm gonna report him more!
Yeah.
Oh my god, I just see him ram you.
He just rammed because he's trolling hard.
We already did.
Yo, yellow truck behind, reach team, let me go in front.
I just threw myself in neutral on accident.
I think he has rage against you.
It's me?
I need to get gas.
Probably just you, because you're the only one complaining.
Let's pull off into Reno to get some gas. We're
pulling up in Reno for gas and services because Rebel.
Rebel.
Right in front of Rebel.
Because Rebel.
Oh my god, Legend looks literally cut off Rebel.
Yeah, I can be alive.
Oh god, my frames.
I'm
just going with my frames
right
now. So, let's go.
Okay.
Why did you stop right there?
I did.
Why is everyone taking a right? Why can't you just go straight?
Because.
You guys always take the long routes.
Well, no, we're going.
Oh! I did it again.
I don't know. There's an F7 here, right?
Or,
yeah, there's the
service. Oh, that's the gas station, that's why. I actually need service, my engine's critical right now.
Same.
My engine is
Yo,
50.
Yo, Rumble, can you just please back the fuck up, dude? You saw I was roast you and your fucking had a truck.
Yeah, we're gonna stop by services after this. God, that's gonna be AIDS.
I swear.
I only have 15 gears now.
I'm going to kill you, fucking. Oh my god.
Don't stream me, come on.
This is literal insaneness.
Go!
This is literal insaneness.
My engine's dead! No! Yes, it restarted! Finally made it to the repair depot.
So back up! Well, back the fuck up.
No, Wanda, the player has rusted.
Repairs.
Is there such a thing as rusting in multiplayer?
Yes.
I've been living here my entire fucking life. I live here. You back the fuck up. Well, back the fuck up. What?
He's like, you back the fuck up.
Okay, I'm headed to get some gas now.
I don't. I'm yellow too, you fucking retarded monk.
Yes.
I know how to drive for life.
Oh god.
Dude, I'm about to get on the phone with my admin. Like, I'm serious about this.
Those guys actually in those Peterbilt actually look really shit.
Okay, I'll message him. I'm friends with an admin, so yeah.
Yeah, so back the fuck.
What? Actually,
that's how you do a close call.
I do kinda know what friends on Steam and all. And then the other one, well, he's around all the time, and we're pretty good friends. And honestly, he got one of my bands removed. So, I think he's pretty generous of me, and he would understand. So yeah.
Dope.
Good luck with that.
Woohoo! Three wheeling it.
Oh god, you lag choice.
We did it.
Yeah,
we did it, Isaac. We did it.
Suck.
Now I have to wait for Rebel.
Yeah, I'm kind of.
How
stuck
did he do that?
Fine.
I don't know.
You
know,
I am.
What do you mean, Aaron?
You know they really need to add more than one gas station, or at least like have two lanes.
Better because like it's
I
not
know how to drive
small,
better than
so
you.
All the trucks.
I'm not
out.
The one who flipped already like five times by now.
I rode three wheeled like six times already.
You flipped like twice, once on a straight road. You flip once when you're getting off the X ramp, off the highway. That's retarded.
And Rebel's blocking the gas station now.
Right, back the fuck up. So there.
Where are you guys at?
I don't give a shit who you are.
Yo, what up, MJ?
Hey, is there a second gas station?
Down at garage.
I'm going there.
The garage.
Cause Rebel right now is just blocking. Oh, he finally moved.
Yeah, I'm going to the garage right now.
He actually moved.
I my TeamSpeak while I was arguing with him, so don't bother me. Next time I'll just use my team speak.
I couldn't cure you in game, I don't think, at least, or something. Are you on
19
or? I'm on 19, yeah. Hello. Main.
Is that you coming up the road?
Yeah.
Yep. I'm gonna keep arguing with them. I just like it where people say, like, learn how to drive, you don't drive in real life. I'm like, actually I do. I have my permit and everything, so back the fuck up.
Yeah, same. I'm a virgin.
I can take a picture of it if you want to.
Don't, because they would just steal the ID on it. Don't do it.
Thanks for
yeah,
the follow.
I know. But still, I'm just saying.
No, if
I'm
you
not going
look right here, there's a lot more people in the convoy, and this is an all of them. Oh, there's more coming in right now.
Thanks,
maybe like
Jerry.
Three more
I did three William!
Yeah,
okay,
there's a bunch
go.
Of them coming in.
Hey, Royal.
Yes.
No.
What?
Hold on.
Hey, toys.
Yes.
Hey.
Me and Royal will be right back.
Okay.
We can't all be bunched up like this, otherwise there's gonna be some damage on the way out.
When you get me started, it's kinda hard 5 minutes, so don't bother, just let me just... Yeah. Don't
okay,
bother.
I think I'm gonna wanna back up right here, because...
I got it just for it, though.
We're about to leave anyway, so.
So we're still going to Karsten?
Yeah.
Rebel's being a bitch.
Does he know where we're going?
Yeah. He was here when we were talking about it. Okay,
Toys is gonna kill so many people.
Totally.
He almost killed me like 5 times.
I'm gonna die, guys.
You know I don't really mean to kill you guys.
Hey, USA.
It's not like I'm trying to troll people, it's just my internet.
Where are we headed, Jay? We're headed to Karsten and then...
You try going for four walls.
I'm not honestly sure, I know we're headed to Karsten
right
now.
Hey, Royal.
Yes?
What dirty one?
Nothing, it was just... He thought I just... And, he said you have 15 minutes.
Please, I don't want to die, Toys. I need to get in front of you.
Okay. Just ask nicely.
Wait, is your team still in here?
Yeah, I'm in here.
Okay, Diesel said you have 15 seconds. I can't allow.
I'm just gonna be on the far left lane, alright, Toys?
I'm on the far right lane. That should be plenty of distance. Remember, the lag only goes backwards, not sideways.
Go on the left. Just don't go on the far left.
Yeah, he'll just pull you in.
Rebel's crazy. No.
Oh, I know this map.
South five, okay,
God, look
at
this DC.
I cooled down already, so... For me, it's fast.
It only happens, like, once every 10 seconds.
Oh, it happens, like, it's, like, a consistent, like...
And that, according to my screen.
Oh, all rebels swerving, striving.
This is so stupid for me to pass this line as well, but yeah.
you just overtake me, just...
Okay, speed limit set to 70, get the water bottle.
It drives fast, and turn off your head.
Rebel is stopped on my screen right now.
Don't choke on it.
I'm getting ready to swerve.
Yeah.
Who's going up behind me? Royal.
They're like, oh, no, 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 no.
So you got a set of it.
Oh, no, God, please. Everyone's about to die.
Yeah. Rebel's hearing me.
Rip, everyone that's close to
Rebel. Oh, my God, why is everyone so slow ahead of me?
I only have 500 horsepower. Calm down. I have the slowest truck, and I still... passing people somewhat.
I'm on- OH MY GOD! I GOT PUSHED BACK! My engine's completely dead! My Rebel, he just DC'd to push me back 500 feet.
Rebel didn't do it. I was watching him.
It was like a combination of these things. It was not just a rollback, like he just flew back and hit me directly, and then he went back to his position. For God's sake, curse you multiplayer, can you actually fix your desync issues?
Speed up and cut everyone off.
That ain't gonna
happen. Oh god, why in the highway? Nope.
Oh my god, yep. He just started doing it to legend.
I'm gonna start bugging my dad to actually get this office done so I can actually get internet.
Just please.
Oh, my bad,
legend. Oh, slowing down.
Yeah, I'm stuck to 16 gears again.
Okay, whatever.
Aussie trucker. I feel so sorry for him.
Dude, you're the one who was sprinting all over the fucking road.
Okay,
me, I've been sprinting the whole time. I record all the time, dude. So, shut up. And I've never got banned once in my life, so...
Once in my life?
That one guy still?
Yeah, I've been playing Truckers on P for
the
years.
The Aussie Trucker?
I've been playing this since pre-alpha.
Nice,
hey,
where
this.
You get the pre-alpha codes there.
Oh.
Sorry, my mouse glitched. I'm so sorry.
Why that sounds sarcastic?
Oh my lord. Oh god.
Oh god.
Please, no, please, thank you, truck.
I'm going over here. I'm gonna break the rules of the game real quick.
I'm just breaking the rules a little bit.
Hey, I reached Carson City now.
Whatever you think.
Dude, we have so much more on him than us. He's been following us this whole time, and
he's purposely trolling.
He's hitting us.
Woohee! Three-wheeling it!
Dude,
funny thing,
I haven't been recording.
We've been streaming and recording the whole time.
And
even
everyone
before
in the whole convoy
it.
Has recorded him. The whole convoy has recorded him.
I'm sorry, man.
You have nothing on us.
Okay, there
the
we go.
The whole convoy has reported you. I may have gotten one report, and that one report may have been you. So, good for you that you think you can get away with it, you know? But... I'm sorry for your disappointment. You know?
I have seen many people that literally just switch accounts and gift the ATS themselves. We'll do it again.
People do in real life time, so shut up.
So shut up.
Yes, but people do it all the time, so shut the fuck up now.
What's illegal?
Yeah, it is. Cutting through a gas station.
Yo,
what's illegal?
Yeah, but people do it all the fucking time. Shut the fuck up, like turning right on red.
Reach.
Oh, shut the fuck up, roll you.
Perfect.
I'm telling my entire fucking life, so shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Hey, hold on. I'm gonna get with admin real fast. And then...
Yeah.
I won't just tell him shut up.
Where's Z-Man? No.
I need to get to a great shop.
A minute. And
get the front
just
bumper.
Like
Z-Man's a admin?
No, Z-Man's a friend of an admin. And like, him and... He knows an admin, like, personally. Yeah, he was online before.
There's so many trucks in one place. Like,
hold on. Let me see if I can get dirty real fast.
And just, before you come back on, and when you get unbanned, learn how to drive in single player first.
Rebel just left.
I think he knows how to drive, he's just trolling.
Oh.
Did anybody get an ID?
Did anyone get a Steam ID?
Hold off for it. I should know. There was like 8-7 digits profile on
it's
ID.
Not here, so
and
I can't do it
ID
now.
ID that was in game is 1 something. I gotta go back to my recording. Just give me a minute.
Thanks. Sorry, I'm back.
Let me go to my recording, folder, my videos, what the heck is it?
I'm so glad that Preacher hasn't... Not Preacher. Whatever his face is. Hasn't ran me off the road yet.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's not the recording. I'm trying to find out, I have, like, so many recordings. His ID was 135 that was inside the game.
Alright, when we leave, let's do it one truck at a time so everything doesn't get completely wrecked.
Hey, it's 135. Just
I'll be last again.
User joined your chat. What'd you say, Legend?
Oh, his endgame ID was 135, but he just rejoined. His ID is 74.
Okay.
And he
changed his name.
Hey, did Rebel get banned? Did Rebel get banned?
Yo, just shut up. And just change your name.
Dude, we're not that stupid. Yes, we all know the admin Sishjin. And for another one, for another thing, he does not capitalize the S in his name.
Plus, when he spawns, once he spawns by you, his whole name's Red.
Yeah.
Or what?
His whole Red whole name is Red for one.
He plus, already has two ban. He's black. He's Backwater One.
On the
that's the Strucker's MP. He's Backwater One. He's been banned twice for ramming.
Actually,
well, man, Twitch. He's been banned for one time. He banned for 3 days, and one time banned for 1 day. This is going to be his third ban, so I think he's going to be permanently banned.
Oh, really?
No, actually, he's banned. He's banned for 2 days. It goes 2 days, 2 days, 2 days. When it's your fourth ban, you ban for 1 month.
Hold on. I can get
your
player ID.
Like
hold on.
Half a year.
No.
Actually, I could get it too.
Oh, crap. Forgot.
Love how I tried to copy this system. That's the funniest part right there.
Key, info, and then ID.
Yeah, this user also plays as his ST Rebel. Can we report him on Steam? That'd be cool.
Steam.
Okay, let me check.
You wanna know the funny part? He only played two games.
Steam number, truckers MP ID 978557. Get that in my phone real fast.
His in-game number is 74.
Yeah, in-game number doesn't matter.
That's a session number.
On the server. But, you need Trucker's MP ID number.
Yeah,
that's
what
you
need.
The only way you can get him banned.
Which I already got it right here.
Number. Yeah, I have it too. 259
people on this.
Okay, I got it.
Is he banned or what?
Hey, bud, we got your player ID and all that, so do whatever you want. Dude, you know what you did wrong. You've been trolling us from freaking Bakersfield. We went to Bakersfield, San whatever, then we went to a town right from the left. Oh my god, no, I wouldn't ban you or report you for anything if you weren't trolling.
I think one of his friends here.
Us from freaking Bakersfield. All of us in the comments can agree with that. I have stream proof. I have my videos archived to Twitch. If you want to, you can watch 4 hours. Yes, we are in TeamSpeak, and this is a company TeamSpeak. Half of the people in here are part of our company. The other happy, the other party is other people that we picked up on the street as we are driving down the road. I have no problem picking up other people in the convoy, but I don't care.
You still also need to explain that he's also had passes.
I don't care that you joined in, but I do care if you troll us, and I do not like that.
Not just trolling, more like inconvenience to us.
Lie.
Like, I get that you're trying to get a bill for your new bill, but maybe you can do that outside of the convoy.
Yeah, we should.
Okay,
here.
Then
how
go
do you
learn with somebody else, or go learn on single player. If you want to learn with somebody, around somebody, go learn with one of your friends that will understand.
No, dude, I've already played this game with controller before.
Congratulations, 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 congratul
What does Gaze have anything to do with it?
Kevin Gates, neo-Nazi.
So?
What does he have to do with anything?
Oh, I just like
the
songs,
you know. Yeah. Now he's just trying to change the subject, or he's really have medical problems up there.
I just left my trailer in service.
Yeah, I just noticed that too. Like, why are you just leaving your trailer?
Yeah, I just noticed it disconnected to that.
And, what's our next stop going to be anyways?
I don't know. I don't know if I want to do a next stop with, Mr. Trolley.
Hey, should we just go to Grand Canyon Village?
Yeah, we can.
Let's go to the gas station there.
Whatever your name is. I'm sorry. The letters are really small and I cannot see anything.
I'm watching the stream.
I don't care if you drove with us, Southern Pride, but please don't troll. We've dealt with him since Bakersfield said Sishkin, or whatever his other name was, just not even five minutes ago. So
should we go to Grand Canyon Village?
Yeah, we can go.
Yay!
Are we gonna drive there?
Yeah, let's drive there.
Yeah, let's drive there. It's more simple, don't gotta wait for everyone to teleport and stuff.
Yeah. And if we teleport, we have to abandon our current freight.
I'll tell you that.
I don't think
it's it's about 1,000 miles.
No, there's no garage there.
Yeah. The nearest one is in Phoenix, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I have a garage in there, but who cares?
No, actually, Flagstaff is the nearest one to Grand Canyon Village.
Yeah. Do you want me to say it out loud, or just have people follow?
You left your trailer again.
No, he.
No, I pressed F6 and enter.
Oh, so you abandoned it.
But do you want me to?
Oh, toys.
Tell everyone, or
you go in front of me.
Yeah, I'm kind of getting scared.
Why is everyone abandoning their stuff?
I need to know, do I need to tell everybody or just have everyone follow?
Just have everyone follow.
Everyone knows.
Okay, so if we're gonna go somewhere in Arizona, just follow us down to Arizona. We don't want to say in case somebody does get disconnected. I'm sorry if you do. I try not to. But if something was to happen, try to say it on a thing. Or learn how to do the player message. Send somebody a message from all the way on the other side of the world.
Duck life.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you know what I could do? I could message everybody that needs to know where we're going. And if they don't need to know, they don't need to know. They can just follow.
If he's still following us, we can just maybe troll. Not troll him, but you know, message him.
Like going in different directions.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or just keep going around the block until he gives up.
No, we'll just all go to the racetrack and just race there.
Yes. You may think that since I said somewhere in Arizona.
I'm gonna be getting funny, man.
Sure, man.
I said somewhere in Arizona, so
thanks.
You may think that we're going to the
Royal
racetrack.
Running 345 MS.
Dude, you said I'm only running 50.
Dude, toys. Man, 345. Your pain went down to 200.
And then it's gonna go right back up and then back down and back up. It's just this.
Yeah. Who is behind me jumping in front of me?
I don't know.
Oh
my god, the lag.
He's jumping in front of me.
The server's lagging.
He was running. No. I'm running fine. I'm still running 26 MS.
I'm running in the 90 to 70.
I'm running 33, Legends running 19.
I'm running 63, according to mine right now.
Now you're
68. I'm running 20. Oh,
it's honestly, good. It's better than lower. Yeah, it's lower. It's at least it's lower than 100 milliseconds. It shouldn't shouldn't be a problem. All right, is everyone going 70 or what?
Because I have a trailer.
Oh, okay, then we can do 60.
I'm doing 70 right now.
Oh, okay, then 70.
And there goes my lag spike.
Boys, you lagging?
For 1 second. And then it came back.
Dude,
it must be because of the time at night. Reach! Look at your lag is 145 milliseconds.
I know, that's
fine. Kimberly, you joined in.
Yep. Oh, it's Marine again.
Hello. Look at this team speed. Did I give it to you?
Diesel.
Yeah, I'm having a few people joining.
Yeah, you're doing interviews, okay. User left your channel.
User joined your channel. It'll be another one or two.
Okay.
Okay.
What are we cruising at 60?
Cruising at 70 right now.
Oh,
I'm cruising at 60.
Yes.
Because
I'm just bouncing between 60 and 70.
I'm going all over the place.
I'm kind of.
I'm going 65 to slow down, not to get too close.
Oh, fucker!
Sorry, boy. I have to stretch my leg.
What up,
I love
Steven?
Going fast.
You gotta get top
fast.
Speed of this. 90. 91.
I don't know the top speed. I'm already going 2 minutes.
90.
Hey, let's pop race to Grand Canyon.
Oh, I got you.
Oh, we are? Okay.
Hey, we're all racing the Grand Canyon.
Alright, I'll catch you guys
I think
in a few minutes.
Team speak.
Oh god, he's like.
Is everyone in TeamSpeak?
I don't know where to go.
Oh god, I almost just lost control of my truck.
Hey, Toys.
What?
Got on mic for that other guy that's behind you and tell them that,
racing the Grand Canyon?
Racing to. Yeah.
Hey, we're racing the Grand Canyon! Last one there is Rotten Egg.
I'm gonna be the last one there. I have a trailer.
I guess you're the Rotten Egg.
Oh man, I don't even know where I'm going.
No.
Legend, did you crash?
Who, me?
Yeah.
No.
He just like pulled over real fast.
Where are we going?
Grand Canyon Village. Okay. We're meeting up at the gas station.
Putting a marker there.
This sucks. It's recent. You have a wheel and you have a shifter.
I used to have a marker. I lost it somehow.
I use keyboard and mouse.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Me and Reach use mouse.
Yeah, I know we haven't talked in a while. So
they use mouse as well. Don't forget that. I use keyboard.
I'm not keyboard.
I used to use keyboard. When I switched to mouse, I was like, holy shit, that's different.
Yes, it is. And if you have a mouse with like controls on the side of them, it's even easier. Hold on, you can message. 30.
I have a regular Dell mouse.
I can't do that. I'm
a highway to the danger zone. Change it up
right now. Exactly.
Oh,
whoa! You
took
100 damage.
Self pride is falling us, I think.
He spawned inside of me.
Me?
Yes, you.
No. You dropped to the ground. I passed you.
No, I have no damage. He spawned right inside of me.
Stop desyncing into each other.
Okay.
I see a giant red thing. Oh, a sign.
Pompous and missed the gun.
97 miles per hour!
Oh, I think I'm in the old dorm. Yep, 82.
98!
We're only going 82, I'm going 80 with a load.
Yeah,
oi!
I have to go all
oh my god, that was a close one.
Oh, I'm so sorry for you, bro.
Yeah.
I have to do this for lag's sake.
Boys, get ready. You guys don't
have to go. Sorry, look at the go left.
101.
What the heck?
I'm doing this for lag's sake.
My name.
I'm totally gonna get banned for this.
Dude, I don't know we're racing unless they start watching my stream or boys' stream.
Yeah.
We're technically not racing.
God damn it, Toys, why are you in front of me?
I thought I had an infinite distance between you and me.
Your lag is so insane, I'm about to die. Stay on the left, okay, Toys?
I am, I always been.
God.
Yeah.
Just when we turn, that's when Death Row is there.
We're going up to Grand Canyon Village.
Oh god.
Legend, be careful!
We got an exit. Very, very.
Oh my god, the lag spikes. They're real!
Oh god. I don't trust you.
Me either!
Oh god.
I'm going 96, I'm barely beating you!
Dude, I'm going.
Oh my god. This is insane. Oh crap, I need to get back into my lane.
Oh god.
Are you guys crying?
Oh crap, I gotta get to the right!
No, this is not gonna be happening. Oh god.
How you keep up your speed?
I did not get down.
So come on, bro. Do you want to this town?
Whoa, bro!
It's
so too close!
There's so many roads.
There
me and Legend will be like a close tie. But somehow I'm still beating him by speed.
Grand Canyon Village, right?
Weehee! 3-0!
Dude, this is gonna be a close race.
Totally.
I'm just trying to be. Wait, that's it.
I don't see Grand Canyon Village.
It's in Arizona.
I'm around Las Vegas right now.
Yeah, no. I'm in Las Vegas.
Move out the way.
I'm going through
How
the.
Are you in Las Vegas already?
As I'm back.
391 miles to go.
Get out of my way.
When I came back, I went to another town.
Oh, I see, Legend.
Why isn't it marking Grand Canyon Village for me?
You have too many things.
No idea.
Yeah.
Oh god, almost split. I'm fine.
No. Nope. Like it won't show the red odds because I haven't been to Grand Canyon Village before.
No, you can do it without being there.
Yeah, you can.
You just set it to a road near the
Legend, how many miles do you have left until you're there?
God, well, one of them.
I have 378 miles.
What, 300 and how many?
378, 72 now.
I'm just shy at 400.
Get off.
Oh, I barely dodged you.
Get off.
Fuck. My engine's gotta hate me right now, so I'm just fucking.
I didn't go beat Legend now.
I'm doing 101 solid.
Dang! That's real good.
Why won't you let me mark a fucking goddamn thing?
I do not.
Oh, that's a sick view right there of the Grand Canyon.
Are you at the Grand Canyon already?
Oh, I just saw. I'm in the mountains right now.
Yeah, me too.
Are you using DevCam?
What?
Are you using DevCam?
No, I'm not. I'm doing 103 right now, 104.
Dang!
105. Oh, I'm gonna hit 106. I'm gonna hit.
Are you able to hit that? Oh, yeah, you're going downhill, aren't you?
I can
go
flip it.
Yeah, I'm going 108. My god, I'm not gonna make this corner. I'm not gonna hit this corner. Oh,
no! I have 52% damage. I have to F7.
Oh my god, I barely.
Fudge! I lost this.
But I was going down a really steep hill though. So.
Oh. Okay.
I won.
You guys were all going on the.
I hit the side because someone lagged back into me.
I'm now 300 miles away.
I just realized people were on my live stream.
I have two online.
They were. And I didn't notice until now.
Started.
Because I was too psyched up with doing this.
How do I cancel my load?
You press F6 and then click enter. And now I have to wait for the low pressure. I lost this totally.
How is this truck in front of me doing 100 miles an hour? He's keeping up with me.
I'm doing 101.
His name is Glow TNR Deontay.
Let me know where you guys eventually end up, and I'll see if I can make it to you.
Hey, how many miles do you guys have left?
I have 155.
I have 170.
How?
Yeah.
How?
I'm joking. I have 270.
Oh my god, my nose!
Hey, how did
you get in front of me? Because you've been behind me the whole time. There's not one person close
to me.
Back roads.
Oh, this game is so glitched, it won't let me mark a fucking thing.
Back
I'm trying to watch the road, why fucking go 105
There we go, finally. Thank you.
I'm watching Reach, you know, Twitch, and I'm just watching how fast he's going, you know, that 101.
I don't see any of you guys yet. I'm expecting to see some of you guys come on.
Cover it up.
For some reason, when I did F7, it teleported me to Flagstaff.
I've good for that, so I can tell.
I see Legendcraft, that's all I see.
That's all I
no,
see.
You don't. Nope. No, you don't.
No, he's out of mind.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm in
out of range, out of mind. Oh, cheater?
True. Yeah, that's an awesome name. Does someone
I'm
really have
man.
A name? True Potato.
Oh my god, I love potatoes. Oh, not really.
106. Oh my god, dude, every hill I hit, I'm going over 100 miles.
Oh god,
miles.
Oh god, can I? Oh yeah, fuck that.
Who is coming against me right now? Chris Hoffman. Oh, I know him.
Oh, I'm almost rolling it. Oh, I saved it barely.
What's up,
you did three-wheeling?
Yeah.
You're fine.
I think you're going
do the one wheeling with a three wheeling vehicle. That's funny.
Were you going down that really still that you get going like 108?
Yo!
I don't know.
I'm behind a stupid convoy.
I heard a convoy.
Die!
Hey Reach, I can see you on my radar.
I don't see you on my radar.
I saw you for a split second. You were 700 meters away from me.
Oh, I can check True Potato,
I fall in big.
You're about 100
Did I go the wrong way?
Behind.
No! I cannot do
it. You're supposed to go to street 180.
Wow. I missed the street.
Nice.
I'm not too far away from it. I'm about a quarter of a mile from where I miss.
I'm
190.
I'm 40 miles away from Grand Village.
How?
Damn.
Some reason why I pressed F7 it teleported me to Flagstaff.
Dang.
Cheater.
That's not really cheating if you have 81% damage.
I don't
know.
It's cheating.
I technically won this game because I'm the closest right now. I'm 100 meters away, and I drove cheated. All the way.
I would drive all the way without this lag.
I'm stuck in some trees like right now.
20. I have 20% damage, but I never have stuck.
Oh my god, I'm stuck.
I'm on the straightaway!
Want to do a race to Phoenix racetrack soon, or?
No, wait, there's a racetrack in Phoenix?
Only seven,
no, it's in Tucson.
It's in Tucson. And it's one-sided. The closest one inside the turn wins all the time.
I'm
even with the slower engine.
Flags, I'm just pulling in the flags now. Look,
you are.
Yeah.
I'm 70 miles away.
I'm 72. I'm going.
Where are we gonna be meeting at Grand Canyon Village?
Oh,
I'm at the gas station.
I see you, Royal King.
Reach him. I'm getting you, boy.
I know
this.
You are. But here's the thing, I'm about a mile and a half ahead of you, maybe.
Yeah, that's
maybe.
True.
I got
maybe.
A fucking
crash into
a tree. True potato just crashed into me, and I have 100% damage. Yo, I'm
poor legend.
What the fuck, bro?
Reach team, this is cheating. I fucking drove all the way.
I did too.
Hey, didn't you have seven?
No.
You have
baby.
Seven, like 30 miles. I was like,
my baby bones making it.
I have 7 never once made it. And I got about 200 miles.
Yeah.
I cheated.
Didn't have 7
like
once, and I only have 4%
damage. It felt like 200
miles. What happened? Did y'all crash into each other?
I don't know, because I only have 4% damage. That's from crashing into a tree, because I couldn't steer.
I got stuck in trees for about half a minute, so that lost me some time.
I slowed down to the plane, so I'm not fucking feeling it.
No, my
I've been waiting here.
Come on, baby.
Oh, well, what's up, farm boy DQ?
Baby.
How you been?
Sorry.
Oh, engine malfunction. Oh, come on.
Bro, reach him in.
Come on, baby. You can do it. Okay, I have to have some engine step. Well, I'm right next to the service.
It's true. I'm already past 5. I am only 38 miles out.
I have 100% damage because some guy rammed into me, so I not really glad, but I just like rolled all the way next to the, you know, repair station, but it didn't make it there. So it doesn't matter if I have
some. Hey, Reach, I see you! You're 400 meters away!
Yeah.
You are in second place!
I was really hoping I got first.
Okay.
I'm the finish line.
I got 100 damage.
Can I buy a garage in
Hey, you can be the second roadblock.
That would be a pretty sweet fit.
Hey, Royal King, he's gonna be third place!
Royal King's coming through.
That's BS.
He's gonna be the third Roblox!
That's BS to the S.
But who's winning? Never.
I'm winning this year.
Oh, what? You're not dead?
I'm dead.
Reach is dead. Reach, wait till everyone gets here.
I get first, I win.
I came first!
Okay. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I don't believe
got first because I drove all the way here and I didn't.
Hey, I tried!
Oh, so
and I was beating legend! The legend!
You F7?
I'm breaking the game right now. Oh no.
I never F7 once.
I have enough trouble trying to get to 101 miles per hour with this truck.
Dude, I can get it. I can get my stuff up to 110.
Oh, what's going on? Well, I'm gonna go. Okay, I'm gonna go help you with that roadblock. Okay.
I don't know when.
Hey, Rich team, how you like being flipped over? Am I the one that flipped them over? Dun, 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 dun. I love how I only have 21% damage from that bullshit. I technically only had 4 until I ran into Rich.
I somehow damaged Rich fully. Hey, Legend's here!
Yay, Legend.
Oh god.
Right,
so who's gonna be in?
Well, okay. So
if I was in first place, Reach was second place, third place was Royal, fourth place is
second. Without F on him.
Is
well, yeah.
Legend.
Yeah.
Well, truly.
First without
F7. Truly, it was Zick Sweden was in first place. Well, he was here before I was.
He's not part of the convoy, so it don't matter.
Yeah, but truly, he was here before us. So what about now? Are we actually going to go to Tucson and do the racetrack there?
I guess we can. I'm gonna try switching to mouse steering real quick. Can I do that?
I feel like switching the truck. It's easy.
Our controls.
The only problem I have is mouse steering versus controller steering. For one, I don't get throttle control very well.
Keyboard plus mouse steering.
Yeah, you can't do. Oh, actually, yeah, you can do multiple inputs. I remember you can do that because it was 4 slots.
I know, but how do I set it to only mouse steering?
Only mouse steering, you go under the controls with keyboard and mouse.
Yeah. Yeah.
You actually mouse. Can go under controller subtype.
It says only wheel. Yeah.
Yeah. Once you do that, then you go to steering axis, click it, and then use your mouse.
Steering axis. It doesn't have that. It just says keyboard and mouse steering, and then where it says controller subtype, it shows a wheel like black out.
Alternate mouse cursor controller. Look on the bottom.
Oh, welcome back, Reach.
Yeah, I know, right? Legend, are you streaming tonight?
Audi stream, but I'm recording right now. Why, you want me to stream? I could.
Nah, you don't have to. My wheels are glitching out. They keep bouncing up and down. Well,
how do I find the garage in Flagstaff that I can buy?
It's right in the center of it.
Flagstaff.
What?
I'm switching trucks, don't worry.
Okay.
I'm switching back to my baby.
So, who wants to go to Tucson?
We can. User disconnected from your channel. You wanna drive or?
Well, we're gonna be racing, so I guess we just teleport.
So.
Yeah.
Teleport where?
To Tucson.
To Tucson.
I don't have that place.
God, my frames.
Really?
I gotta relog. Restart.
Nope. So I go.
Well, I guess you're driving.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. I have my baby. She's fast. Word.
Where is the goddamn question mark?
With Puck. That's right there.
Where's the world map?
We're going to the racetrack, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I can just put there. What are you talking about?
Now, are we racing in trucks or cars?
Cars are really hard to race in. For one, they slide forever.
You guys want to wait up for me?
I guess we can race without you for practice laps.
Screw this, I'm not. No, I can't. Never mind, I'm not. Okay. I'm awesome like that. I have not bothered.
I did 80 mile per hour crash here. That was funny.
But who has fucking voice next?
Time to do a roll!
Hey, hey, does anybody hey, want to join face. Turbo Trucking?
Hello?
Oh god, that's
How do I find the garage that's for sale in Flagstaff?
Oh god, I have
to. You drive up to the garage?
You drive up to the garage, you see a money sign, you click on it.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I think I see the garage now.
But they cost a lot, so.
It costs 500,000 or 100,000, and then upgrade for another 100,000. I think. They cost just as much as a full-blown truck.
Yeah.
Well, then that's no problem.
You know, I wish you can increase your insurance in this game to 100%.
I've been added as a friend by some kid named Ice Boy. Ice Boy
58. He's going.
Wow,
half.
No. Dude, his server ID is 0.
What?
Ice Boy, his server ID is 0.
How?
I've gotten it before.
Yeah,
it's just
same.
When you log onto the server, you are the first person ever to join the server. Or,
yep.
Like once it restarts.
Or, if you exit out of the server and you had 0 and somebody joins in, they would take your slot and you would also get 0 as well.
Ah, Josh.
Where are you guys at?
But I've only got to know.
We're heading to the raceway in Tucson.
Same. Alright, they were like twice the one.
Do I know you, Ice Boy?
Landed me through on a 25. Whoopee. You know the construction area that is in there? It's just funny going 60 through it with a wheel.
You said you guys were headed to a raceway?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
What city is it in? What city is it in?
Baskin.
Hmm?
However you want to say it. Oh, apparently I'm bringing someone to the racetrack.
I heard some people from California said it's called.
I found the racetrack with Dirty.
It's called Tucson.
Six Flags. Oh god.
I like using mouse. It's easy to go through that obstacle course that you have to go through to get to the racetrack.
Exactly. Plus, if someone crashed, you can just swerve right out of the way.
Yeah.
You could do that with a wheel, too.
You'll flip your truck. Well, no, with a wheel, a lot of people like to have force feedback, so it's harder to whip your way out of something.
No, it's very easy when you use a joystick called a game controller and have it on wheel mode.
Game controller?
Because you can whoop to one side to another very easily. And it's
so
inch
Ice Boy,
movement.
You wanna join Turbo Trucking? Okay. Toys, you wanna join Turbo Trucking?
Am I already a member?
Dang. Did Dirty ever give you the tag?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, then yeah, you're part of it. I need to see if he's updated the list.
Damn it! Yeah, it's on Google.
I know it's on Google, but as of right now, last I saw, you were on the waiting for interview list.
Those actual interviews? What the fuck?
Yeah. It's just general basic questions every company.
I remember doing them.
Drive. Do you know how to drive? Do you know what this game is?
It's American Truck Sim. You drive trucks.
But
no, you don't.
Okay, you drive simulated trucks.
There we go.
Yeah, you're still on the list to be interviewed.
Huh.
Guys, guess what? I'm at the racetrack. About to dust you guys. We should do like a all of us race at the same time.
Yeah, trust me, we already tested it. The person inside the entering the track wins all every time, even with a slower engine. Because he has shorter track.
Yep.
But you can do time runs and then test that way. Who's faster?
True.
Surprised nobody subscribed to me or followed me on Twitch tonight.
Yeah.
I had about 7 views today.
Hey, the multiplayers? I saw in Gary's mod there was people that were able to do times and have a start line to be able to do the times and everything. I hope they could eventually add it to here so you guys could see how fast you can do it.
Yeah, that would be cool. I don't know how they would do it, but that'd be
cool if they could. They were able to add cars. I bet they can be able to add a start line and a finish line, and it calculates time.
The car was actually made before they put it in multiplayer.
Yeah.
They put, the cars were put for Euro Truck, right?
It was then Euro Truck, yeah. And they added that in America.
Well, no, they added it on the same day.
True.
How long was the American Truck Simulator out until they... How long was American Truck Simulator out before they actually put the multiplayer out for it as well?
It was about 2 weeks.
It came out the same day.
No, it didn't.
Oh,
okay.
It took about 2 weeks.
It came out the day.
No, what the fudge?
Yes, it did.
How are you even faster than me?
On the third, the game.
I'm a good driver.
On the third.
I'm a good driver too.
Yeah, you have to have 3 hours of experience in single player to play multiplayer.
Hey, I used to live in Phoenix as well.
Or you can literally just have the game open and watch someone's Twitch stream for 3 hours.
Or Netflix.
That works
or
too.
TV.
Or Malcolm in the Middle.
I only have 16 gears now.
I'm sorry, toys.
Why do you have to be such a meanie?
What is your name, toys?
Eight-year-old thought of it. Name me.
What?
Oh, I thought this was no collision. Oh my god, I just like ran this guy real hard on the beard.
It was my first Skyrim. RuneScape. Username.
Straight up toys. I like toys.
Dang it, Legend, oh my I tried
God.
To hit
you. I was going to put, the ownership of toys and everything, so they didn't allow that. So I just leave it as toys. And the 0125 was just the date I decided to put it on.
Oh, yes!
Oh my god. 78,
really? I almost rolled it.
Damn it. I have 2 F7. Actually, no, I'm not.
Why do you have F7? Did I hit you?
Yeah. I have 80% damage. 78.
I didn't hit you.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Oh my god.
I was nowhere
yes,
near
you.
I was nowhere near
Dude.
You.
Don't worry. I'm fine anyway. I created. I have a save here. So I'm just right outside.
I didn't hit you. Okay.
Alright, whatever. I'll show you video.
Oh, there's so many people right here. Oh, Convoy USA. Oh shit,
who's
just
got behind
right there?
Is that Toys? I think Toys is right behind me.
Yeah.
You know what I think? I think we're all gonna be really, really good friends.
Oh no, it's not. I don't like him anymore.
Hey, Reach.
My truck won't start. My truck won't start.
You're trying doing this with only 16 gears.
only have 6. I crash.
You only have a 6-speed transmission anyways.
Yeah.
Yeah, and the bad thing about using a 6-speed is if you get damaged, you drop a gear, which means you drop about 20 to 30 miles an hour.
Yep. And my engine decided to poo-poo. There it goes.
I'm a really good driver, so I barely fucking crash, so...
Yeah, right.
I should believe me lately, I've been a really good
the only time I crashed was because of desyncs.
You used to not be.
Oi! You went right into me!
Terrible.
No, I really
didn't. Hey, I have video proof!
I did not.
I was a really good driver back then. What are you talking about? Reach?
Considering you were the one that flipped over on the highway many times.
I never flipped the highway many times.
When you started using
me?
Mouse steering, when you
okay,
started
hey,
using
guys,
mouse
so
steering and
how do I
you ran into me and you flipped
on
yourself
map?
On the highway, then you know what happened? Since you flipped yourself on the highway and I tried to dodge you because I was brand new to mouse steering, I rolled myself over.
One thing happened using mouse steering a month before you started.
Guys, how do I find the racetrack on the map?
You just go to the edge of the construction area in Tucson. You just go through the orange things. I don't remember what to call it anymore. The cones.
That was back then, so whatever.
Oh, I'm pretty sure that's it. I'll go check over there. I need to repair my truck first.
I've got 10 minutes of bedtime.
Who just slammed a door?
Oh, that was
mom.
Huh? Hey, I'm gonna do some off-roading. Whoopee!
Who has not
98% damage.
Who has 90% damage?
I do.
Oh, wow.
I was gonna do some off-roading, and I just like, whoopee!
That's gold.
That's Sony $5,000. That's insane.
Dude, that's like nothing compared to what I have. I'm like 20,000 or 20 million shy of a billion.
There's a car on the road.
You mean a billion?
I'm 20 shy of a million.
I have 6.6 million.
I have about a billion.
If I had 20 more million, then I probably would have a billion.
So you're only shy of 1 billion.
Can you hear me?
Right.
Shy 20
billion.
Or 20
million.
Die. 20 million.
Hey guys, wanna fucking
awesome? What? What's
awesome? I'm in my car.
Oh man, what's that little crappy song? Oh, my mom. Oh, I was hoping to get air off of that. I'm gonna hit that ramp and be like,
your hopes have been denied.
Yeah, I know that. I got like 81 damage from that.
Oh, it's Ezric. It's Ezric again.
I flipped.
Are you ready? Wow. Wait, you were driving a car, weren't you?
I'm fine. I just teleport back. Can I teleport with a trailer here, or should I just teleport without a trailer? Or just stay in the car?
Okay, you know what I did? I threw some cones in the middle of the racetrack. I'll sure be able to hit them.
You know, I'm actually going to spawn here with my truck and with a loading bag to it. Okay, I'm back. I have a load.
Why would you bring a trailer to a racetrack?
I always wanted to see how well it works.
Well, it takes me 2 seconds to get a load. Don't bother.
I could see Cedric, and then a lot of more people suddenly show up. Why is there so many players at the racetrack right now?
There is no one in the UK.
Yeah. They followed us.
Cedric, I'm in your team speak.
The drunken trucker. Yeah, and he stopped in the
on the racetrack?
I didn't know there's any lights here.
I think I'm on the racetrack.
Oh, by the way, the start point is hollow. It has non-collision box.
Hey, am I on the racetrack? Fuck.
I don't know why Truckers MP made the racetrack non-collision. I meant collision. The collision zone.
Yeah, why did they? We need to make a petition.
Or we should have had a service at the racetrack.
Oh yeah, that would make it a lot easier.
Gas station.
Service. But they can't do that because that's not built in. Oh crap!
Yeah.
Wait, what?
The racetrack is built in.
Yeah, so they can't build services.
Yeah, I know. I'm talking about SCS maybe.
Oh.
The racetrack service and gas.
True, you think there would be a gas station here?
Yeah.
Now I probably lost the gear.
Gas station.
Let's see.
A gas station here.
Hey, yep, I lost the gear.
With those cars, you run out of gas on this racetrack like nothing.
Why have a gas station? My trailer has fuel in it.
If your trailer at your work.
I don't get why you would bring a trailer on the racetrack.
Well,
too bad.
Why not?
Yeah. Moss, something like that, that's why. Complain about it.
Breach, why are you just sitting on the side of the racetrack?
Oh, because my engine's at 100.
Oh.
And I'm watching everyone.
Okay. Just wait.
Hey, how do you get into the debug camera mode?
You have to go into files and change the file settings, and then you hit 0 above like all your number keys. Not your numpad, like the number keys.
Yeah,
I do have the debug developer mode enabled and console.
Oh, you do? Okay, you just press 0, then it should be in the developer mode.
Okay.
I have my pilot key right now. I have just teleported in it. Actually, I'm gonna get out of the map real fast.
I wish you could teleport your vehicle in a multiplayer.
That would be horrible because that's cheating the system. It should allow cars to do it, because cars are not meant to tow trailers anyways.
You can't see the race track on the map, can you?
Nope.
That's why I can't find it.
I'm inside of Toys' truck.
I think when we go back, you follow me.
No, with Dev Cam.
Okay, well let me know when you guys are done at the racetrack.
Want me to show you what the racetrack is, if you don't know?
Sure.
Are you in Tucson?
Yep.
Do you see the construction area? Like the construction sign? On the left part of Tucson?
Yeah,
you see that one that has that little edge right next to that intersection there?
Is that loop?
Like, see a very windy road. At the end of that windy road, there's also a T intersection there.
Yep.
At that T intersection, you just keep going. You will see a road.
Yeah, just follow me. I'm already in front of you.
So, Toys, are you losing to a car right
let's
now?
Pretty much. Oh my god, the car almost flipped. Wait! Not again! Hey, at least the car did less damage to me.
Yeah,
Okay, go.
Yep. You don't want to drive fast, this is okay.
Has anybody went into dev mode and looked at the Grand Canyon? Or drove on the Grand Canyon?
No.
I have.
Oh.
I've went in the river. Hey, I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Ooh, dev. How do you answer control dev mode?
Just do.
Kev, I don't know if this guy's trolling or not. Okay, right here, get off.
How do I move in dev mode?
Don't go too
far. Oh, okay, I used the numpad.
I flipped your plenty of times.
Okay, figure out how to go up and down.
Hey, well, I don't know.
Figure out dev mode.
Just keep.
Who is this retard?
Just keep going. Just keep going. He had a red light, so it's his fault, anyways.
User left your channel.
Okay, there's construction here, so, you know. You should drive slow because it's kind of a sharp turn. Okay, here it is. Fast the way, so. Don't damage it, so just telling you.
There's definitely a road up here. So,
is this it?
Yeah, just keep going. We're not here yet. Drive slow because you can damage it when you go through these.
Trust him.
So go really slow here.
Unless they put an invisible ball on wall over here. Oh yay. This thing's fun.
And just keep following this road, then you should be at racetrack.
How you disable debug mode?
If you want to be.
Oh, okay, never mind. I figured it out.
Save files here. So you can press your, you know, escape, save it, and everything. So.
Oh my god, there's a lot of people coming to the racetrack all of a sudden.
Oh, yeah, the wrong way. I just saying.
Wait, what?
You're going the wrong way. I just went
Damn it.
This way. Sorry about that. You'll find a lot of people.
You're way worse than Diesel. Legend. Diesel is way better at directing than you.
Yeah, whatever. I don't direct him. Shut up. I'm in the car, so I'm like expecting to go fast. I'm out of the map right now, so don't bother.
We'll be doing some off roading.
Hello.
Okay, I guess I didn't need to do the off-roading anyways. They really are really bad at making invisible walls.
Well, I'm out of the map, so don't bother another map.
I'm out on the map too. I'm driving on a street.
Out of the map.
Now I'm out of the sandbox.
Out of the map. Talk about on the sand. Like I was.
Doing some off-roading.
Where's the off-road track, Nigel?
Oh, what? I think I hit an invisible wall of rocks.
Where's the off-road track?
You're on the track right now, Peter.
He said doing some off. Oh, okay, never mind. Now I understand what he meant by doing some off-roading.
Me, I'm actually doing a glitch off-road. Because I'm not even part of the map.
So it's just me and you that's online still?
Pretty much. Toy, I have no idea about.
I'm right next to I-19 right now, off-roading. Then I keep hitting invisible walls.
Oh! That was kind of weird. Yeah, I might switch games to like Grand Theft Auto 4 or 5, I don't know. Kind of getting old.
See, they put another invisible wall there.
Lol.
User joined your channel.
See you guys.
See ya, Reach.
See ya.
Yep, see ya. Had fun playing with y'all.
Yup, please let me.
Had fun playing with you. Huh. You know, it's funny, you sometimes see a road that looks like it could go somewhere and then they just end it off. Like it's missing an entire continent.
User entered your channel. User left your channel.
Oh yeah. It's missing Mexico. This is horrible. Now I went down this road. Empty river, okay.
Team party coming up.
Oh, that's eventually adds to the next state over. I really can't wait until American Truck Sim actually finishes.
Oh yeah.
It's actually quite funny how much detail they do add to some things, but not to others.
Oh yeah.
Makes you really think the... Oh my god. I found Karokus camp.
User disconnected from your channel.
I literally found Karokus camp. No wonder there's detail here. The road just ends.
Huh. I didn't know we had planes. Are you in detail to the bot top? Low poly. It's horrible work the way they did that. It's a long ways I didn't actually take on this road. And this is supposed to go to another state. That's why it's modeled like this. Didn't have mountains into it. Go here. Alright. So that's one of the parts of the Grand Canyon.
Alright, I'm gonna buy a new truck.
This is weird. There's one part of this entire area that's lit. For no reason.
I like how you have the option to buy trucks online.
Yeah, it makes it a lot easier.
I don't really want to drive 3,000 miles just to get a certain truck that I want.
Mm-hmm.
Because, you know, this bunch of them, just waiting. Which one should I buy, Peterbilt or Kenworth? But I want to get a newer version of the truck.
I use Kenworth.
Doubt extra D standard.
But it is funny how the multiplayer doesn't do it based on camera, it does it based on trucks. On your truck position.
Yeah.
So you can't use the debug camera to find people.
Dude, these trucks have so much horsepower. The Kenworth W900 is 500, and
I get 625.
The modern truck only has 370.
Well, in real life, the trucks we have today now do 1,050 horsepower with a torque ratio of 4,000 pounds per feet.
Get you smart and dope.
This GP sells diesel for 203. It's cheaper than regular.
Cheaper than regular. Well, you said regular. You said regular.
Yes, I did it with emphasis.
And it sounded nice. Some things like rotten eggs.
Oh, wow. They actually did model the entire Grand Canyon. Okay, not entirely. Just a good portion of it that you can see.
The 18 speed or the 6 speed?
I do the 18, because you get more gears for damage ratio. Still, the one... You know, they always emphasize for graphics in these games. They always emphasize. And they always miss one thing. They emphasize always on the vehicles, but they never do the terrain. Like, American Truck Sim did a real good thing by actually adding, like, aircraft, trains, and UFOs into their mix, which increases the terrain's visuality and lifefulness. But the all game developers always do this. They always do it based on one point of view so they have the minimum amount of resources. But once you go, people go into debug camera, they're like, oh, this looks awful. They always do it like that. They don't really focus on the terrain very well.
Yeah. There's certain things that have a lot of detail, and there's certain things that doesn't.
Like the roads? They did very good work on
your tires. Yeah, if you look at your tires, like in the shop, your front wheels, they kind of look a bit blocky. Compared to your back wheels, they're completely round.
Hmm. Because that's what you mainly see.
Yeah, that's true.
Ah, found another train line with no trains. Oh yeah, you know that train in... Please move. If you do not move in the next minute, you'll be automatically clicked. Okay. Time to move. Oh. I can't even move my vehicle because it's unloaded in my game. Huh? Actually, I can't do anything. Oh, my... It decided not to detect my controller, no wonder. There it goes. There, I moved. Now you can't say anything. Now I got to do this all over again. Oh, the instant I go with the debug camera, it just turns off my controller.
Oh, damn, look at that.
Well, I guess I'm done for tonight. I'm actually way over time for my bed. Well, I guess I'll see you guys later, live streamers. Have a good night.